Sounds like something's jammed in that turbine.
Yeah.
I made it to the second control room.
Took you long enough. Ready when you are.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
On 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Yeah, you better.
Thank you. The other way.
I know.
Well, then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Hey, get back here!
Did you see about it with Jacob. It's like he won't listen.
Come on, cargo's loaded. Final checks.
Look, this can't all be a coincidence.
Supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
You better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go! This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Just up ahead. Get ready.
What'd you do? I don't know. My clearance should work, but I'm locked out of system.
Everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
like you haven't done this day.
Not to somebody I know.
Do you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator. This will take a minute. Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
Onto modified Gamma 2 cargo containers. Did he think using civilian contractors would somehow prevent me from finding out? This isn't science. It's madness.
Prisoner. Prisoner. Why? Why? Why?
Propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me and that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. Hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, it's not Gamora. Your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Hey. No! Never! Go! Go!
Jacob! Take my hand! Jacob!
Hey.
The prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron.
This
isn't about escape,
Jacob. What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
Supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. This area is not safe.